Hello friends, peace be upon you. So, guys, when you install SkinFiner, this software will be installed as a standalone application. And, it won't work as an Adobe Photoshop plugin, unless you manually install it as a plugin. So, we will see how to install it manually, and what effect it can have on the skin after being installed as a plugin. And how does it work? So, first we will see how to install it as a plugin. It is installed as a standalone application. So, let's start the video. After installing SkinFiner, when you open it, so, here you will see this icon of install plugin. Click on it, or go to the file menu. So, here also you will see install plugin. If you click on it, a window will open for the path. Click here to browse. Next is to expand the C drive. And then expand the program files folder. Next, expand the Adobe folder. Here, you will see the Adobe Photoshop folder. Expand it as well. And, you will see the plugins folder, select it. And, click OK. And, click on install 64-bit plugin. It has been installed as a plugin in Adobe Photoshop. Same thing this icon will do. Select the same path and click on install. Close this standalone application now. And now open Adobe Photoshop here. After opening Adobe Photoshop, I have opened an image here. Now, the Up Photo toolbox that you will find in Filter, SkinFiner will show Final Up installed. This means that this plugin has been installed. Click on it, and this plugin will open. But before opening the plugin, if you create a duplicate layer of your image, which will be done by pressing Ctrl plus J, so that we can see the difference between before and after. Now, we open SkinFiner plugin. And, let's see how SkinFiner works. You can see before and after image. On the right side, you will find presets. One is the default, and the rest are 5 types of presets. I have selected the smoothing high preset here. You can also try other presets. So, selecting this preset will smooth the skin of the image. In the skin color you have 3 droppers here. First is set skin color. Second is expand skin color. Third is exclude skin color. You can adjust skin colors with these droppers. But we will only smooth the skin with clicks. Instead of manual work, clicks will smooth out uneven skin. In skin details, we set the amount of smoothing to 100. The amount of the fine is also 100. 100. For medium and coarse amount American Samoa well. And, we let the balance remain at 0. Now, look at the image, the skin of the image has been completely smoothed. Next is skin imperfections. Set its amount to 17. You will see that it has adjusted the sliders automatically. And, the sliders of skin tones have also adjusted themselves. That means you don't need any adjustment here. It's very easy, here you just click OK. After doing OK, you will see that the skin of the image has been smoothed. But, near the lips you will see that some area has become blurred. Press Alt to create a black mask that will hide all effects. Now, take brush tool here, that would be soft. Adjust the brush size. Make sure your foreground color is white. And give the brush strokes on the area of skin that is to be smoothed. This will start to smooth the skin of the image. After smoothing, the skin will look something like this. First, this image was something like this, and later, this image became like this. The skin is completely smoothed. Remember that we have only smoothed the skin. We have protected the eyes, eyelids, nostrils, and lips. That's why we made a black mask. And, because of this black mask, we have just smoothed the skin. If you zoom up, the texture of the skin is also protected. The SkinFiner plugin requires only a few clicks. It smooths the skin very easily and well. You can also work manually in this plugin. And can do it with just clicks. You will definitely like this plugin for fine-tuning skins. And, if you like this video, then like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.